Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 70225. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 70225. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 7, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 3 will be left. Now 2 into 2 we did, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 302. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we try 6 times, that is 46 into 6 will be 276, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 276, subtract, and 20, 6 will be left. Now 46 into 6 we did, so add both. So 46 plus 6 will be 52, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 2625. Now we can try 5 times, that is 525 into 5 we can try, and it will give us as 2625, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 2625, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, the answer will be the quotient, that is 265. So square root of 70225 will be 265. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.